at last to a ledge at the edge of the earth. A sheer drop, waves dash the rocks below, white noise between stations, the smell of guano carried on the breeze. A long journey ends here, along old migration routes to this wind-swept corner of Western Europe, and the pull of long midsummer days and the light midsummer nights. Evenly set on islets and stacks, bickering, squabbling, guarding personal spaces, this seabird city never sleeps, and the silver fishes swim in the waters below.